possibility of being able to put it right in.
Checking the wind. Quite a bit like Oswald Bulky.
Oswald Bollocks?
No, that was the English version. Fokker.
Off.
Off.
Stuff's a gas-soaked rag in there.
Actually, Steve, it's yours.
Steve's hand is pink. I saw it.
How? Pink hand is.
Set contact.
Set contact.
Yeah, sure got off quick.
It's nothing, is it?
Yeah. About 1915,
I think. Still flying around today. Slightly modified.
Well, this is a just a replica. This is not original.
Is yours original?
No.
It has bicycle wheels on it.
It does. Good.
Do you think it goes better than you would imagine with 90 horsepower?
90 horsepower?
Sorry. 85 horsepower.
Well, it takes off with like...
God, it got off great. I couldn't believe it.
It's got a big whip, isn't it? It's a bit rough, actually. Surprising. I mean, that's only about... I guess, actually, it's more than about 10 knots.
Huh. I've heard of the hunt and the sun, but is this the palm and the fog?
So it's 65 knots.
It's got a zoom on it.
Do the what?
Round check. Use your balcony card and I'll pay you back. I'll pay for it when it comes through.
Doing a long text. Oh, they call him Kermit, he likes to hop, doesn't he?
Quite good fun, actually.
We wondered what you were going to say.
You know, it gives you a couple of moments like when you fly to Blériot or something, but it's just got its own different characteristics. A couple of times there, it kind of shook. I kept the speed back about 55. You know, I never got close to 65.
Sometimes feel it's a bit loose on you, don't you?
Yeah, but it flies good. You know, you get used to it. I was making steeper turns there towards the end.